the gorgeous Priyanka Mohan is glowing. What is your secret?
Nothing. Just drink water, eat healthy.
Or is it the number of awards you've been sweeping away in all your functions?
I have no clue. Just God's grace here. Eat happy.
So we know that you're nominated and you're winning a lot of awards, and we're going to get to see a lot more releases from you in the near future. So how do you feel about being associated with Saima and being nominated for such a prestigious award?
Actually, it's my first Saima. I feel really happy and special because it is for Doctor. It's a very special film, so I'm really happy and excited, looking forward.
I think being nominated in a prestigious platform like this and that was your first experience with Saima, I think that is a great journey, right?
Yes, it is.
So, do you want to give credit to someone for all the good things happening in your life as of now?
As you said, it's a very prestigious award, and I'm really happy that I'm getting one. And thanks to God. Here.
We really hope you win more awards and we get to see you more often in Saima. Thank you so much.
Okay, hello guys, with us we have Malavika Menon, the most beautiful Malayalam actress who is also an awesome dancer. Hi Malavika, welcome to Saima 10th edition.
Thank you so much.
How do you feel coming to Bangalore especially?
Bangalore, it's a beautiful city. I love being here. I have actually not stayed so much in Bangalore, but I guess it's the second day already, so looking forward.
I heard that you've been a great dancer. I mean, Malayalam people love you watching dancing and all that. So what do you think about that? Are you performing for Saima?
Yeah, it's my first time that I'm performing for Saima. I'm really excited, so grateful. Just like, I'm just floating in the air. Oh my God, I'm going to perform for Saima in that way.
Yeah. Oh my God. So then the Bangalore crowd, especially the Kannada crowd, will be waiting to watch your dance.
Especially. I hope so. Thank you so much. A big hi to everyone in Bangalore.
Yeah, what do you want to say for the Kannada fans here?
Love you all. Namaskara. That's all I know.
Yeah. And we're super excited to have you in Bangalore. And what is that most, that one thing that you're expecting in Saima 10th edition this time?
Cheer. I want the cheer when I am performing on Saima. Yeah.
Okay, that's
and I'm
really nice.
I'm really forward to meet each and everybody here. I know it's a star-studded function. I'm just excited as everyone. Yeah.
Okay, super. So I have one tricky question for you.
Yeah.
If you get a chance to choose between acting and dancing, which one would you choose? Anyone?
I don't really need that question. Oh my God, I love both, so I need to just move ahead with the same aru.
Keep dancing and acting.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's lovely to have you. Thank you.
Lovely meeting you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Watch us on Red Carpet Saima, guys. See you all. Thank you. Bye-bye.